First things first, put these wires aside. Okay, I gotta chase after Hephaestus. Force it out of wherever it's hiding. Make it retreat to the core. Don't, Hephaestus! I'll find another way over.
Aloy, I'm patched into your focus feet. You should know there is a huge power draw coming from the next chamber.
Thanks for the heads up. I'm almost there. Kind of production chamber. Hephaestus is up to something, all right?
What kind of machine is it trying to build?
I don't know, but I'm gonna shut it down. I bet those metal carriers will lead me to where it's getting materials from.
I bet that's where Hephaestus is hiding, too.
Looks like there are a couple of ways to go. Well, that doesn't sound good. Machines are making a beeline for another chamber.
Aloy, I've managed to rewire most of the components in the core, but the energy processor's cracked. Without a way to fabricate another, there's no way I can fix it.
Okay, let me think. What if you bypass the processor. Connect it to
the power node. I think that could work.
I think it could. I should be able to catch a ride on one of those metal carriers.
Should be a node you can override near the central tunnel.
Thanks. I should take these machines first.
Okay.
say that ink. Secondary fluid access.
Oh, great. More machines on the way. Theta! Hephaestus has locked me out of the node. Any ideas?
I'll see what I can do.
them all.
I tapped into the core's network hub. I managed to disrupt Hephaestus' control of the node. You should be able to override it now.
Nice. Thanks.
To another chamber.
Well, I better not get comfortable. Lightning. I gotta find a way over it.
Aloy! War machines keep coming! Please tell me you're getting close!
I'm working on it. I've been smashing through a lot of machines on my side, too.
I guess Aaron's missing out!
Aloy, I'm making progress on the bypass, but I need something to hold the cyclic module together.
Maybe a ligament from one of the machine carcasses?
Right. Or some luminous braiding.
You could reinforce it with a conversion cylinder.
For increased connectivity! I think we can do this, Aloy!